My name is Mohammad Latif. I came to this country 1966. I was 14, 15 years old. When I came to this country, when I was in an aeroplane, I was thinking these people are English, right? So when they put a food and I go to sleep, I don't know whether Lal or Ram. It's same thing my cousin. We both came together. I go just sleep like this. So a long while I sleep, then they move the, you know, food. I didn't eat anything from to Pakistan to here. This is a story. Because if you don't know this is a Lal or Ram, then you are a big problem. And I live in was number 126 Westfield Road. And there are a lot of people living in that home. And it was no shower in that where we are living there. And toilet bath is outside. In the one bedrooms, me and my father and my other cousin and his father was in that rooms. Natak was living, about 3-4 people was living there. In the middle rooms, they are living, it goes to Mr. Sadak Dar, he's from the Jhelum. He was living there. Khalik Malik, two brothers was there, and they was living there. You know, a lot of people pass away now. And weekend, which is just people have a day off, they go to swimming bath. It was Christian Road. And some people are swimming, some people go bath every weekends. When the people go inside, they get the ticket first, they pay the money, then they go to the bath. There, the separate bath, every bath is a separate bath. The swimming pool is there. Some people go, like to go to swimming, they go swimming. My father's name was Sijawal Khan. Before I come to this country, and my father was working in the foundry, cotton foundry. About 15 year age when I left the school, which is 1969, and I start work, because the reason was start working, my father was old, and I was thinking to help my father, and I went to the GKN, which is a Christian forge, which is they're making like pallets, lorries, you know, Excel, a lot of things they're making of this part. I work front of the hammers, and I was burned, and it was very hard job. You can see me there, I was burning. So, because I love to work hard,